Hello and welcome to Motor News with me, Katie Neiman.
First reported on Motor News, the Alfa Romeo Mito is due to be launched gradually from July in all major markets. The Mito is the first car to be built since the 8C Competizione and will be Alfa Romeo's most compact sports car with dimensions of just 4.6 metres long, 1.44 metres high and 1.72 metres wide. The car will have special features available as standard such as the Alfa DNA system, suspension with coil over springs, Q2 electronics, DST as well as 7 airbags. The first ever production FCX Clarity, Honda's advanced hydrogen fuel cell car, has rolled off the assembly line in Japan. After 19 years of development, this real-world fuel cell car marks the beginning of a new era of cleaner motoring. The FCX Clarity, which emits only water from its exhaust pipe, was presented to three of the first US customers in a line-off ceremony at the world's first dedicated fuel cell vehicle factory, the Honda Automobile New Model Center. The lease sales plan will be just 70 cars per year, with a total of 200 units over 3 years. Mercedes-Benz has launched an integrated marketing campaign for the new CLC with the slogan, "What car do you drive when you're dreaming?" presenting the new sports coupe as an affordable dream car. Its key message is that the CLC offers an attractive and reasonably priced entry into the Mercedes-Benz coupe family. Alongside classic print media ads, TV commercials and dealership marketing, Mercedes-Benz focuses on the customer's personal experience. A year after introducing the Renault Eco 2 label, which enables customers to identify the most environmentally friendly cars, the car maker is continuing its efforts to reduce CO2 emissions, making Renault one of Europe's three most carbon efficient car makers. Amongst numerous projects, the company has recently unveiled its EV prototype Scenic ZEV H2, which is powered by a fuel cell emitting only water vapour. Renault's manufacturing sites have now all secured ISO 14001 environmental certification. After a construction period of 2.5 years, BMW has opened the doors to the newly expanded BMW Museum. The exhibition space has been expanded fivefold to more than 5,000 square metres. The new BMW Museum showcases the historical evolution of the brand, along with its achievements and sporting successes. Some 120 exhibits encompassing production and racing models, as well as concept vehicles, are showcased at the new BMW Museum in Munich. Featured themes range from design and engine construction to advertising, aerodynamics and motorsport. The museum will be open to the public from June 21st after 2.5 years of construction.
That's it for this edition. See you next time on Motor News.